club sandwich?
I got this, boss. Spot is DMZ, Nick. Been that way for years. Nobody gets hurt in Lamar's diner. You know this.
Ain't nobody getting hurt, Lou. Just want to chop it up with you for a minute. You know, came to talk to me before. Just want to continue the conversation. She gonna lose, Lou. Rock gonna fall. No supply. Losing corners. Soldiers looking for other crews.
My shit getting soggy. You mind if I get into it?
By all means, brother. Eat. Giving Rock another couple months before I'm mopping up her and whoever's still standing with her. You the best she got, Lou. Your skills, capabilities. You the truth out here, my nigga. I don't need that type of shit, babe. Thank you. No thanks. But it's exactly what I'm looking for in my organization, to say the least. A big thinker, true visionary like yourself. Yes, someone who knows when to throw the fuck down. You see, I like my guys to have side hustles and whatnot, Lou. Like your music shit. Yeah. You know, the entrepreneurial spirit that looks good on you, brother.
Trying to get me to flip?
I want you to do, Lewis. Recognize the opportunity that I'm offering. Starting spot on the winning team, Lou. This is a one-time offer. Pass up on it now and ain't no circling back, know what I'm saying?
Don't flatter me. All that for real. I think my only issue is I mean, it's nice to hear all this shit, for once. It's just there's this one fact I can't get past.
Get it. She's your sister. It's family. You know, I was expecting you to say that.
It's not that. I just don't get down with bitch-ass niggas. Like you. And pussy eater over here.
Wait, that was you, mother...
Appreciate you taking the time to talk, Brother Lou. Listen, I'll say this, I want to say sorry now. What's gonna happen later, nigga?
Thanks for the sandwich.
Let him pass all out.